Nah, I just told her that you got. She was playing Skyrim and a saber, and when she killed the saber cat, it flew in the air like a rag doll. Or was that her actually that flew like a rag doll? As for Tristan, he was playing a horror game known as Doki Doki Literature Club.
Yeah, I know. I've been reading.
That game's a mind fuck. Or clusterfuck, whatever.
What's been in the current?
I have Boomer and Peaches with me.
Yeah, man, invite me again. I lost connection.
All right. Oh wait, wrong one. All right, I sent you an invitation.
Okay.
Did you get it?
Huh?
Did you get the invitation? No. Did you get the invitation?
Just starting to broadcast.
Oh.
And what good way to start it off with the creepy father figure, you know?
Yeah. But, since you can destroy the yes sign, like the father figure, I just figured we could destroy it.
Dream together?
Yep.
That's the idea.
Okay, there you are. Okay, Boomer, you can go back to rest now. Wolver!
There, that's a good way to get things started. Start off with a nut fighter.
Kill that Wolverine! Dude.
I can hear what's going on. And I just...
Oh, she just killed it. Need any more Wolverine skins?
I think I'm still full on Wolvers.
Yeah. Also, do you think otters should have also been in this game? Since Montana has otters.
Yeah, really.
All right, here I come. Well, come on, let's get in.
That's the idea, Sherlock.
Okay, I'm much better with, aircraft than I am with, you know, vehicles on the ground.
Hey, are we going to destroy the YES logo?
Yes, you can do that.
Good. Guess I'm tired of seeing that in...
Even after we killed him.
There's Hope County, or Hope, or whatever this place is.
This is, Holland Valley. Yeah.
Yes, more like power of hypocrisy.
Yeah. I hate Willis, but I have to admit that was funny what he called Joseph Seed.
That's so?
A bearded kumbaya man. Or maniac. Not yet, we're not close enough.
No?
Almost. I'll let you know. Okay, now! No means no.
Except maybe those stupid Peggies.
The goddamn Peggies. Good riddance to that fucking thing.
Damn right.
Alright, I'm marking where we're supposed to be next. We're going into the Henbain River. Helicopter, chopper style. Get to the chopper.
I'm already in the chopper.
I know.
Just quoting Predator.
Yeah.
And good old Arnie Schwarzenegger.
Yes. One of the Vanos gaming crew members called Terrorizer, he actually does a very good Arnold Schwarzenegger impression.
Nice.
And he always does jokes like, get to the chopper, or hasta la vista, baby. He's really good with voices, and he's Irish, too.
Nice.
Just like, just like Dahi Denogla and Jacksepticeye.
Yeah.
Two other awesome Irish lads I watch. Even though it's funny watching Nogla rage.
Yeah.
That dinosaur is still going off.
Just ignore it.
I know. Oh.
Okay.
Also, you missed what happened to Boomer and Cheeseburger earlier.
Yeah.
They both died by a car crash. Fortunately, they made it out, like, 15 minutes later.
Ouch.
Yeah.
And
okay, we're...
See that? Yes, then go. Boom.
Oh, wait.
You know.
Mm-hmm. Wait, which section are we in? Oh, wait, there's an outpost here. There's an outpost here.
Shall we liberate?
Yes, we shall. But in style. And explosions.
Yeah. Okay. See if I can get this up fucking right. What the? Dude.
Hey, Peaches, we're back at your house.
Okay.
Is that thing still falling?
I'm pretty sure it crashed by now.
Because I didn't hear a crash. Dude.
Screw the father.
May the father die.
And what do you know?
Judge Wolf
showed up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Into the stream.
Don't forget to check out my stream too. I just found out something. I can't hear myself in your streams when I'm talking to you.
Huh. Well, I can hear you.
Same here. I can hear you in my streams. Like, videos afterwards, I can hear you.
Yeah.
I have a feeling if a Wolverine attacked you again, I would call it Revenge of the Wolverines.
Oh, really? You're really gonna drag it on the Wolverine? I swear, if someone could animate that.
Yeah, can someone please animate that? I beg you.
Yeah, when I get the time.
Oh my god, Wolverine bit me in the nuts! I can relate to that, though. I'm serious, I can relate to that. They've attacked me a lot.
Yeah.
Stay away from them flowers.
That's the idea. I'm not going anywhere near them flowers.
Fuck those flowers.
Yeah, it's fucking at the museum is awesome.
How much do you get paid?
I'd say like $7,000+.
Shit.
Yeah, I had a lot.
Sorry to talk to money like that. But you know, I'm just curious.
Yeah,
future wise.
That's how much I...
Future wise.
Yeah. Plus I am working up to possibly work at the Science Museum.
Nice.
Yeah.
Bye. Sorry, kitty. It's gonna take more than that to put me. I forget, is there any more outposts? Oh yeah, that okay, there's one more on here, but I know there's two more technically.
Yeah.
We'll save the outpost for last when we want to piss off Faith.
Yeah. Oh, shrine up ahead.
Wait, we have to make sure there isn't any...
Crap. There's house.
You take out one, Peggy, I'll take out the other.
Burn. That should piss her off.
The more we kill and destroy, the angrier she'll get.
And bison territory.
Nice. Hey. I got a joke. What did the buffalo say to his son when he left for college?
What?
Bison. Get it? Bison.
I kind of get it.
That's a joke.
Funny bomb really didn't hit. Thanks for freeing the
jail. Yeah. Cougar territory now. Cougars are in this area always near bison. I think it's because there is no, like, Wolverine or Wolf Fang for hire. There doesn't need to be animations for them. That's what they thought, probably.
Yeah.
Even though they're both present in the game.
One thing I would suggest changing for the Far Cry 6, having multiple Fangs or guns for hire, you know?
Yeah.
That's currently in Far Cry 5, you can only have one, which is a little unfair.
And multiple guns for hire, too.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. No, I know, but I meant, like, you said fangs for hire, and I said, yes, fangs for hire as well, but also guns for hire. Like, you want your favorite person, yeah. people to be with your favorite animals.
Yeah.
I'm just blowing up Peggy's left and right. I can just imagine what they're saying when Bloodfang attacks them. What do you think they would say?
I say their last time will be, and then the next thing you know, the saber kills them.
That, or, well, they would say, holy fuck, it's a fucking saber tooth! Peaches took care of an angel.
I know, I saw.
Bear. Where? 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 Where?
Right in front of me. Wait.
No, it's a wolverine.
Oh no, keep it away from my nuts. Keep it away from my nuts.
I may have blown it up. Another thing I would suggest for Far Cry 6 is, like, having an enormous amount of animals.
It'd be one hell of an expensive game.
It would be.
Yeah.
Especially at the... I think they said Far Cry 5 has become the second most successful game Ubisoft has ever released, only after The Division.
Yeah.
And plus, we know there's going to be a ton of judge animals.
Yeah.
And what do you think about a moose fang for hire? Because I know someone, when talking to one of the creators, suggested it, like having a moose that is a fang for hire. I'm just thought-wise.
Yeah. Whatever works. If the creators were open to it, fine.
I mean, we can have one in our story, too. It's sort of like you'll need to build an enormous resistance if you're gonna face off against the cult again, because this time
we're gonna get the moose. Canada.
Yeah, Canada could be a new location. That could be one of the many new locations.
Yeah.
We could also actually the wolf would be Romania and America, of course.
And yes, Benjamin, I do happen to have a game from the Assassin's Creed franchise.
Huh?
Oh, I was talking to someone on my end.
No, but look, there's Faith. Don't shoot yet.
Lady.
We just killed him.
It was just an illusion.
Yeah, I know. I can just say that, like, our story would be, like, a massive, massive game. If it was ever, like, a true canon of the Far Cry series.
Yeah.
Not to mention, it would finally confirm that Watch Dogs, Assassin's Creed, Ghost Recon Wildlands, The Division, etc. are all in the same universe.
Probably.
And there's, like, a huge amount of Easter eggs. And I think we even meet one of the characters from Assassin's Creed. Leia would be her name? Like, she's trying to do a new... what is it? Or something. And the Peggy and the cult are pretty much in her way of trying to do research. And you want to know what we have to do?
Let me guess. Treasure hunting.
That, and we have to... And she... says to you, but this fucking cult keeps messing up every goddamn thing I do. Reasonable.
Yeah.
Okay, how many locations do we have so far for our story? Like, for our Far Cry 6? Yeah.
Lots, probably.
What?
Lots, probably.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna have to count, though. Okay, Africa's number one. Rook Island number two. Kairat number three. Oros four. Hope County five. Canada six.
Or what's left of Hope County?
Yeah, what's left of Hope County? Missoula. Yeah, Missoula County is seven. Because that's also where we go. Canada is eight. Australia is nine. England is 10. You okay, man?
Yeah. I was again run over and hit by trees.
England is 10.
And I covered.
Yeesh. Russia is 11. Germany is 12. Where else? 13 would be Brazil. Brazil. Prehistoric Montana would be 13. Brazil would be 14. And finally, 15 would be, okay, you know what? Why don't you come up with the, like, 15, and then 16 is sort of like the all of them collide.
I already came up with Prehistoric Montana, because, you know.
Yeah.
That's so possible Rex for hire.
Yeah. Where else? Cuba.
Yeah.
Cuba would be 15. I'm pretty impressed we managed to last this long out here. I don't care much for the night.
Oh shit! You made it back! Good thing I called. That could have been messy, huh? Sorry about that. I should have double checked before I sent you out. That was my fault. But you did good work. Got enough of the bliss infused samples. That's what we needed. I've had time to tweak the formula, and now it's rock solid. As soon as it finishes processing, you'll have a new batch waiting. I can't thank you enough for all you've done around here, Deputy. Sheriff said you were good, but I didn't think you were this good.
Mm-hmm.
Making me hungry.
Yeah.
No, I'm just waiting. Also, do you think there should be baby animals in the game as well? And, like, have a...
Oh, that is realism, probably. Yeah.
And have, like, adults.
All we see are the adults.
Yeah. Like, for example, Sabretooths. Sabretooth will, because this is Far Cry and will alter, and it's altered, so, you know, let's just leave it at that. A Sabretooth kills a deer, brings it back to its mate and cubs.
Yeah. Granted, I do see Smiling on working as prides.
True, but I think, for example, these are just...
But I kind of... Yeah, I kind of doubt the recent Furies.
Recent theories.
Oh, some people say that Smilodon really wasn't much of a pride cat.
Yeah.
But there is evidence to support that they were social animals.
Very social. And I think they were a step up from lions, too. Because instead of just nurturing for the cubs, they may have nourished and cared for each other as well.
Yeah.
How intelligent do you think a Smilodon is? Or was?
Honestly, it's anyone's guess. But I highly doubt that they weren't that smart as wolves. I would say in between lion and wolf.
Yeah. We'll just see. I know primal saber-tooths are like... smart and strong at the same time.
Yeah.
So that's one thing. I used to hunt buck up here. Oh, he killed a moose.
Nice.
Oh.
The load can't harvest it.
Yeah. That's something we have to do. Harvest carcasses. Damn it.
Missed.
Twice. Not this time, though.
Boom, motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. And we're going to have, like, 90 guns for hire and 80 fangs for hire, so... We've already noticed...
Oh, geez.
Again, traveling around the world, you could... And the cult is huge, actually, in this one. You thought they were big in 5? That was just a small amount.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to get in touch with you here. Angel! Wait.
Blow him up. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought you were talking about the ATM. Or ATV, or whatever the frick it's called.
I guess.
Oh, fucking Yetis.
Fucking Yetis and fucking Blood Dragons. Blood Dragons make a return, by the way, in 6. Not as a Fang Fry, but more as, like, a villain.
More so an enemy.
Yeah, it's the father's pet.
You know, time travel.
Yes. And you have your Yeti Fang for hire try to kill it.
Sun Wukong versus the dragon.
Yes. And since we're traveling around the world, we have tons of fish species to go after.
Yeah. Ah, deputy. How you keeping? Okay. Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney?
Mm-hmm.
He's a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but truth is he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now.
Helped him. Oh, shit.
Bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before... Well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So, I was thinking, if you happen to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
Yes, I'll burn those stupid flowers.
Fuck them flowers, man. Let's destroy them.
Yeah, they're not part of the ecosystem.
Oh! Fuck.
Oh, don't tell me.
Oh, we're just gonna leave.
Yeah.
And by the way, I think for 6, like our story, if you, like, hit people or interact with them like this, then they'll attack back.
Yeah. And for some reason, I'm thinking bar fight.
We do not talk about that.
But come on, that was hilarious.
I guess. Question. Do you want the cat fang for hire as a male or a female? Like the house cat. I guess a female. I guess a female.
Yeah.
We have 2 lions, like 2 African lions, a male and a female. Funny thing is, they're both mates, so... Got a double win there. Yeah. Hippo would be a female. Leopard would be a female. Hyena, female. Cheetah would be a male. I love to see a male cheetah.
Oh, I got an idea for the guns and fangs for hire.
Yeah?
Better a certain... Fang or gun for hire up. They'll provide an extra boost in a certain ability.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear that. Someone was screaming. Can you say that again?
Well, provide a certain ability if you pair a certain pair, like a certain thing or gun for higher up.
Yeah, like
provide an extra boost. for a certain ability.
Yeah, like Jess and Peaches, they're the stealth.
Yeah, I was going to say that. Not again.
What happened?
No, just, it's Faith again.
Just leave her be.
Freaking illusions.
And now that the bliss returns in 6, it's poisoning the whole world. And once you defeat the father, the bliss goes.
Yeah. Oop, dear.
In prehistoric Montana, we know woolly mammoths and saber-tooths will make a comeback. But what other animals will we encounter?
Are you talking about 65 million years or 10,000 years?
Well, Willie, I mean, we could do both. Like, it could be a two-parter kind of thing.
Yeah.
Like, we can have a T-Rex, we can have the T-Rex, and then we can have the, we can have the American lion and the giant short-faced bear. And the scimitar cat.
Yeah. In prehistoric Montana, 65 million years. I'm thinking of Triceratops for hire, and maybe a Dakota Raptor. For extra variety in the dinos.
Mm-hmm. And maybe an Edmontosaurus for hire, or no?
Not
really. Or an Anki.
I was thinking Anki. Nice, could use an armored tank.
Mm-hmm. And I know what the T-Rex's name would be.
T-Bone. Wait for it to come to you. Then you can fire.
Mm-hmm. Like, for example, if you want tanks, you can have T-Bone and Cheeseburger. Or Bloodfang and Cheeseburger. Oh.
That funny!
Sorry, cat baby. Down.
That was personal. Ow.
Cat down.
Yeah. And let me guess, another...
Another combination I would love to see are Bloodfang and Boomer.
Dog provides distraction while Sabretooth provides the muscle.
Yeah. Another cougar!
Puma fight! Oh, the wrong Puma's losing.
I know. Yeah. Oh, I'm full Puma of Puma skins.
Yeah. Insert joke about our little older woman seeking men.
Yeah. That's a good thing that they said. They have to keep those quirky lines, like, every time we have an animal skin.
Okay, what's around it? Ooh, smallmouth bass.
I wonder what a T-Rex skin would be like. How much would that count?
I imagine it being pretty pricey.
Like T-Rex tooth and T-Rex skin. That would be pretty good on the black market.
Yeah.
Especially when you have a T-Rex who's a fang for hire and he helps you fight other ones.
Yeah, and what about like Anki and Dakota Raptor? How much would they cost?
T-Rex would be the most expensive, obviously. A trike, an Anki, an Edmonto, a Para, and... Or a Packy, I mean. And a, Dakota Raptor? Well, they'd all be expensive, too, but not as expensive as a Rex.
Yeah.
So, in total, we have 16 locations. So, yeah. Pretty good.
And just picturing her saying this when he sees the T-Rex for the first time, like, is that a motherfucking T-Rex?
Yeah. And he imagined, like, when you rescue T-Bone, he plays the song, I'm a motherfucking T-Rex, I'm a motherfucking T-Rex.
Yeah.
I just imagine.
You know that came from the style of the trick, the style of the critic, which...
Yeah.
Given the whole controversy in April, I've been kind of... anti That's not the critic.
Uh-huh. I'm not really going to say anything. I'm just one of those guys who likes to stay away from certain, like, problems and whatnot.
Yeah. Ugh, stupid flowers.
That's why I, when the election came, like, for a, there was, like, a junior election in my high school 2 years back, I was like, I'm not gonna do this, I'm sorry, I don't wanna get into this, okay?
But then, when the election came...
Well, I knew we were fucked either way. I kinda had, because I didn't like either one of them, I was like, we're fucked either way. Mm-hmm. Me neither, but I knew they were both like, because you've seen the elections, they're like children.
Immature children. And plus, literally, we need some female presidents, because we have enough sausages in the White House.
Yeah.
Seriously, because we need a female president.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, enough of the sausage fest.
All the rest of the world is a sausage fest. Except for England.
And South Korea to some extent.
Really?
They had a female prime minister.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. The more you know.
Yeah.
I actually imagine...
Well, if you live on the internet, you learn a lot more.
Hmm. True.
Speaking of which, I haven't seen a lot of beagles lately.
A lot of beagles?
I'm surprised that. Ow.
I found a prepper stash.
Yeah.
And Far Cry Arcade. Dance. And I found a moose location. Okay, where's the money? And we have someone. We have someone who's down.
Well, it ain't peaches.
Nope. I'll just have to see if I can write to you what each peg will say when they encounter each they encounter a T-Rex. I mean, encounter each animal you have. It's like...
And for some reason, I'm just picturing... Holy shit, a T-Rex!
Yeah. Like, holy shit, it's a motherfucking T-Rex!
Whoa! Pyro! Oh,
one guy on fire. Wait, let me blow his ass up.
Burn, Angel.
And now that's we know right. Angels and judges are back. Mm-hmm. And at the same time, we also have Judge Wolves, Judge...
This. Poor judge. A Judge, yeah. Rex.
Oh, God, yeah. You're definitely gonna need T-Bone on your side to defeat him, though. Am I right?
Yeah.
Because you can't do it without T-Bone.
Tyranno on Tyranno battle.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Imagine a judge in Montosaurus.
Yeah.
It's sort of like a moose when you think about it.
Yeah. And I'm just gonna blow these angels up.
Nice. This part, they were eating a deer. This part is known as Deer Tiger Mind. Right here.
And I got no idea why they just decided to eat. I lost my train of thought.
Anyways, back to like normal judges and whatnot. Thought of Judge Wolves, Judge Coyotes, Judge Foxes, Judge Jackals, Judge Doles, Judge Wild Dogs, etc. Judge Dingoes. And Judge Dire Wolves.
Yeah.
peaches. You okay, kitty?
Remember that, boom, my long roadkill.
Wolf boy, wolf coyote, no wait, wolf cowboy? No, the wolf man, there's a guy we should have. A character known as the wolf man.
In some part of werewolf DLC? Or the werewolf part of the main story?
Both. Like, we have a werewolf who's a gun and fang for hire. But he's also, what else? Oh yeah, there's also DLC about his life and, like, his own personal view of the cult.
Ivan and Blitzflower is pretty much destroying everything.
Mm-hmm. We meet him in, Missoula, Montana. Missoula County.
That cult.
Yep.
Nope.
Anyways, back.
I thought about. Yeah. Go on.
Anyways, we meet the werewolf in Missoula County, Montana. Just outside of Hope County.
Yep.
He actually has a farm. Believe it or not. And he's trying to protect it.
Wanted to live a normal life until the cult came.
Yep. The thing is, he can actually control his, wolf form, believe it or not. It's sort of been, like, hand down from generation to generation.
And Romanian, I guess.
Yep. He's part Romanian, part Italian, part Native American.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Deputy. Virgil here. Once you reach the conservatory, you clear the place. The key is burning all them bliss drops. That's gonna bring Feeny out of the woods. Good luck.
One thing to do is turn off that water.
Yeah, I gotta turn off the alarms first, though. The last thing we want... And there's a Judge Wolverine. Yep.
Oop.
They haven't spotted you, have they?
They haven't. Yet, anyway.
Me neither.
Although, I have a feeling they're going to know if one of their buddies is dead. And I think they might be onto me. Oh! Yeah, they're definitely onto me.
Mm-hmm. Also, I thought of an interesting name for our werewolf friend.
Do tell.
Jedediah.
Here. Boom!
You got him?
Yeah.
Nice.
All we have to do now is burn those flowers.
Fuck 'em, flowers.
Yeah. They destroy the ecosystem.
Oh boy, they're gonna do a lot more than destroy the ecosystem in that game. In, like, Far Cry 6. But... all I can say is, once the father is gone, they're gone.
Yeah.
Rumors here is Rachel Jessup turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back. Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were.
You wanna know who, Rachel maybe Joseph is? Care. Hence the name Rachel?
The folks say that's yeah. Where the cult...
Faith.
I'm fine aware of that.
Protect the crops! We're trying to burn them!
Burn!
Burn, bitch,
stupid
burn.
Flowers.
Dude, the cult is after us. They're on to us.
Yeah. Okay, need a way to... I need to destroy... I need to turn off the... system.
Follow me. They're in the shed.
Okay.
Are you sure you want
okay.
To this? Mm-hmm. What?
Screw the bopper.
There's Faith. There's Faith. Peaches, get out of that flame. You'll actually, I think we should have a black leopard from Rook Island, too.
Hey, Deputy. Beanie's coming to you. Get ready. Oh. This is your chance. Okay.
Get the taggies. Ah, no one hits me with a bat.
And I hit them with something harder than a hat.
Okay. Now we need just to get rid of those blitz plants from.
Well, we can't. The only reason we were able to do that was because of mission. Another reason why I chose John first is because he's the only one you can choose whether or not to go to. Because Faith and Jacob will pretty much just take you no matter what. So it's John can pretty much.
Oh, that's a skunk. Hey, come here, you stinker.
Thank you, Peaches. Surprising thing is in the Far Cry universe, Sabretooth can eat animals from as small as rats to as large as fully grown mammoths. It's a lie. It's all a lie.
Yes, it is indeed a lie.
She promises you salvation, hope. She's lying.
Yep.
She's a lying bitch.
Yeah. And given that she is a drug habit, yeah. And the bomber toyed with her mind, and now she's a drug addict once again.
Yep.
So tragic.
Yeah.
Oh,
oh, we're not far. Use the wing. Use the wingsuit.
Yeah, that's the idea.
What
the hell about shutting up, babe?
None of us are perfect.
No. Oh, not in the flowers.
Even myself.
Oh, I recall this outpost.
Yep. We're gonna go in stealthily.
I thought we were coming to an understanding. Foolishly, I thought we were building trust.
I gotta get rid of that one.
Alarm.
So there will be no more interference.
God damn it. Plane saw me.
Yeah. God damn it.
Stay down. And knowing them Peggies, they want this place back.
Uh-huh.
But this is America.
Fuck yeah. Yeah. This is Earth. Fuck yeah. And by the way.
Yeah?
Willis pretends to be helping the bad guys, but it's actually a plan of his. That he is going to backstab him and hand them to you. Yeah, I'm just going to hand them to you.
And I'm pretty sure there is a side mission where you have to protect this place from the Peggies.
Yes. There's a side. There's a mission in the story where you have to help Takar fight off the Peggies.
From claiming the Oros, the Winja village?
From claiming the land of Oros. Like the Azila now live with the Winja, right? Or is it just one?
I think after the main events of Far Cry Primal, I'm pretty sure Udam and Azila now fear the Winja and don't come to Oros.
Yeah.
But I imagine in that time, the Winja would have become more advanced, I would assume.
Yeah, a little bit more. Heck,
maybe because of Winja defect.
Mm-hmm.
Or to say, Azila defect.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that one guy.
Yep. What was I gonna say now? Because of this... I remember that... Oh, you died.
Yeah, I know.
Anyways, I was gonna say... I imagine, like, Herc is actually the one who understands... Understands the Winja. And everyone is like, how the fuck does he understand what they're saying?
Yeah.
If that Oros Easter
Indian thing.
Oh boy, yep. Now we gotta think of a villain, like each boss in each country or region. Which one would fit? Like, we have to make our own Far Cry villains. And then we'll face with the father, because again, he has a new family.
Yeah. As for the villain for the Oros arc, I'm thinking maybe some Linja who really doubts Takar and pretty much turns on him.
I was gonna say, how about a new Udam villain? Or Azila that wants revenge.
Yeah, that would work as well.
And now, thanks to the cult, they know how to use guns.
And thus altering the course of history.
And basically, you have to kill them all to free Hope County again. I mean, free the whole land again. Like, so time won't be altered.
You gotta get me out. Yeah.
Dude, there's someone around here. A hostage.
Oh. Found the hostage.
Fuck. I'm just blowing up bliss crates.
What? Huh. Four shots and it takes. That's all it takes. That shit. Whoa.
Knock out.
I'm still keeping my sniper, thank you. Mm-hmm.
Also, we might introduce some weasels into the Far Cry series, if that's okay with you. I want something small that hunts rats.
Yeah, given rats are pretty much the only small animals in the game.
Entire game. Like, the entire series.
Ages, out of the flames. Darn cat.
Hey. She's confused.
I don't blame her.
There's an elk. Haha.
And is it just weird that they also... Well, that horse went flying.
Mm-hmm. I have a feeling...
No, bison roadkill. Whoa.
Wait, did you kill it?
No. It just happened to be in front of this abandoned vehicle. Whoa!
Oh, yeah, that's a bison carcass.
Yeah.
So you can't skin it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're definitely going to work on that with Far Cry 6. You can skin carcasses, even if they're half eaten.
Yeah.
I know the ones that are, like, in mountainous region or in wintry regions are edible because of the snow.
Okay. Cougar took care of that. Stupid Peggy's.
I'm gonna wait until the day I die, making myself another pie. Dude, stay low, stay low, stay the fuck low. And this is the brewery I was talking about. Whistling Beaver Brewery.
And it's now a Peggy outpost.
Yep. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get up there and kill the guy on top. And I'm gonna take out that,
alarm?
Yes. If I can.
Oh, yeah, that's sniper.
I can imagine, like, each world, like, having at least, like, 300 animals at most.
Yeah.
As in species.
Yeah. Okay. I need to apply a silencer to this sniper.
Oh, there's... Oh, yeah, that's right. There are two alarms. I'll take out the one in back.
Yeah, I'll take out the one in front.
But you gotta move quickly. We don't want them to, get where we are.
Yeah. Oop. I think they may be onto me.
I think they might be onto me too.
So, now's a good time to blow them up.
Now! We have to get rid of the bliss.
Surprise, motherfuckers! Whoa! Easy.
Also, do you think we should have now, like, all animals can swim? Rather than just a selected few?
Yeah.
Where are you, you fucking Peggies?
I got this one.
Actually, I was gonna say Peaches can. But alright, you got him.
And no alarms.
Mm-hmm. You can. There's also a reward for silent. Huh? For, like, going in stealthily and not doing anything. Yeah. Also, each outpost in each country, like, has a similar like cutscene to this, but has like a different song. For example, here in Hope County and in Missoula County, this music plays. In Oros, like, the chanting is there. In Kairat, it's Asian. In Rock Island, it's tribal.
For probably like say 55 million years, Montana. I imagine drum beats.
Yes. Africa has a tribal beat to it. South America has a Hispanic kind of feel to it.
Yeah.
Europe has a like different kind of thing. Like the Ice Age America is similar to Ice Age Europe. Europe has sort of like its own thing. Like guitar and whatnot.
Okay, I'm in silence mode. Now I got myself a silencer. Ah, shit. Ha! Headshot!
Ah, damn it.
What?
Nah, it didn't do my two favorite growls combined when the cougar dies. From another cougar attack.
Oh.
And you know, like, how Boomer attacks cougars? Like, when he kills them? Yeah. I see that animation for canines killing felines.
Yeah.
I mean, it depends, though. When it comes to smaller ones, like snow leopards, clouded leopards, and Eurasian jaguars, the same animation they use would be that one. As for, would be the one that they always use. If it's something bigger, like a cougar, a cheetah, a leopard, a normal jaguar, a lion, a tiger, a cave lion, an American lion, a saber tooth, etc., then that would be the then the animation Boomer has would be the one that the canines use. Turkey. Turkeys can be eaten in this in the next game. And everyone.
Oops, here. Oh, wait, that's a pronghorn.
Peaches, go after the pronghorn.
If they can catch it. Oh, wait, never mind. Dive for my skull.
She's not happy.
Yeah.
Faith.
I know. I know who you're talking about.
And since we have 15 enemies alongside the father.
Pronghorn. We're really kissing their cornflakes now.
We're kissing in all their cornflakes. A whole herd of pronghorn is on the run. And I think I blew one up, yet it's still intact.
Got it.
Oh, fuck. Dude.
You're gonna send the whole place on fire, aren't you?
No. We pissed Faith off so much. Check right now. Check right now. We're in the red zone. We're in the red zone.
Yeah. And where the hell would she be?
I'm scared now. Dude, I'm scared, man. I'm scared.
Oh, now we're in the bliss.
Listen. Listen to her voice. Welcome to the bliss. Anything but happy, this voice. Like, she seems anything but happy now. Compared to the first time we met her, when she was like, everything is so lovely here. Now she's fucking miffed.
Yeah, until we pissed her off.
She's fucking miffed.
I don't understand.
Look.
Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences?
Oh, she's mad.
Oh. I've been fair. But you were just so selfish.
You're not the... I'm not the one being selfish, lady.
Want to go.
Oh, yeah, she's pretty pissed now.
Also, you could be what? A hero?
Which I already am.
Yes, we are.
What hubris is? Arrogance before the gods.
You're not a god, lady.
The Greeks are.
No.
As a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
If you can guess where that, what she meant by the,
You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Yeah.
By the Greeks. If that ain't a reference to Odyssey.
Straight flush.
Mm-hmm.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language.
Oh, shit.
And when their blood is on your hands.
And when their blood is on your hands.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel. What are you doing?
That bitch.
Do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Oh, hell.
No. That fucking whore. I'm going to kill her.
My word. My word, dude.
And she has a beautiful singing voice. Why do all the villains have such great singing voices?
And it's always these nice ladies who become corrupted by sick
even though her
minds.
Even though her cousin, who also has the same voice actress, ain't even, we're gonna call her, Jasmine, I think that would be her name?
Yeah.
She was kind of disappointed in Faith, in a way, because she's...
On her way.
On her way. And you can tell, like, whereas Jasmine is pretty much, like, the opposite of Faith. She does not do bliss. She's also a doctor, by the way.
Quite the opposite to the druggie that Faith is.
Exactly. And much like Faith, she has a beautiful singing voice.
Stay down.
Can you rush in and help? Don't worry. Your friends will be safe with me.
Lady, you're far beyond gone.
You fucking whore.
Dude.
What?
Who, me?
Oh, shit. Sniper. Got him. Find a way up the roof.
Okay. Gonna blow these fuckers to Kingdom Come. Or whatever.
Stay down. Oh, we got a sniper.
Ugh.
Damn piggies.
Mm-hmm.
Lady, shut it. I don't care if you're a hallucination or what.
Or if you're real.
You're gonna die.
I know him. Who is his name? That's actually when they say, where the fuck, Jess, where the fuck are you? That's going to be, I'm thinking either that would be Tess or Amita. Who do you think would be the better one?
Whatever, I'm pretty much going with what you got.
What?
Jess.
No, I know, yeah, and since Jess is the main protagonist of the game, she'd be like, calm the fuck down, I'm on my way. And before she finishes, she's like, oh shit, oh fucking shit.
Something happened with
Tracy.
The
Tracy, that's her name, Tracy.
Went nuts. They got the sheriff, they got everyone. We're in trouble, we gotta move.
We gotta find those. Wait, I got it.
Lady, shut
you
it.
Piece of fucking shit.
Oh no. No. Help me. Put pressure on it. Come on, Richard. Come on.
Dad.
Yeah. I imagine if, like, you had a fang for hire for, like, each mission, for, like, each boss you face.
Oh, in a moment.
Oh, sorry. I'll speak to it afterwards.
This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away.
With pleasure.
Oh, all right, whore. Where are you? That fucking... If, like, each mission like this... Fire. Here's our singing. Anyways, back to what I was saying. Like, for example, if you face one of the bosses, you would have Bloodfang in with you, and then you would have a cutscene with him. How sad... Like, if you lose someone important, he would have a sad expression. Like, his face would droop and his ears would be flat. I guess it's just for emotion or something.
Yeah. Okay, lady. Time to bring you down.
Alright, you whore.
Yeah, and with the... every word.
I'm sorry I keep saying it, but she is. She is. She pisses me off so much. Listen to her voice.
I didn't happen to catch her singing voice earlier.
Yeah, but this is what I mean. Like, there's a song called, Amazing Grace that they sing. And when you hear her sing, it's better.
Yeah. A world of corruption.
Mm-hmm. I keep getting primal vibes from this.
I'm noticing that as well. Except this is a drug trip.
Yeah.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like
oh, don't pick up that flower.
Lost,
your sheriff kept you from walking the path. But now he understands his purpose. And he'll join
you. You brainwashed him, bitch!
You fucking cunt.
And if you try to stop him...
I'm not gonna stop with the profanity with each of these villains, okay? Let's be real.
Yeah. Now, if there's any profanity I would give, it's to the father and probably Jacob.
What?
A wall between you and the father.
You're not. Come here, you. Lady. Hold still.
A wall that kept you from seeing his truth.
Time to put you down. Where is she?
She's over there. I keep obliterating her.
So close now. So close to accepting the word.
Lady, show your face.
Show yourself, you coward.
There's no coming back from that.
Wait, whoa. I don't find this funny, lady.
I wouldn't trust her if she had kids.
Let me guess, she'd get them on the bliss as well?
She has done this to children, but I'm afraid, like, her own children would just, like, betray her because they don't want to be with the father.
Why do you keep fighting us? You know what's coming. The father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The father is offering you a chance to let go.
Salvation?
Fictional salvation.
Salvation.
I've seen salvation. This is not salvation. This is cruelty.
Oh, crap.
You take care of them. I got her.
You will never know what I know.
Whoa. Holy.
It's not my fault. None of this was my fault. You think I wanted this? He plied me with drugs. He threatened me. I was 17. I was just a child.
I don't know if I should feel sympathy for her.
I think we should do both. We should do, like, we should feel both, like, hatred and sympathy. That's pretty much why I hate her, but I...
forced drugs onto a 17-year-old.
Mm-hmm.
This I find sad.
You still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior.
He's not a savior.
You will be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way.
Now both John and Faith are dead. And now it's Jacob that's left. And you have to see his reaction when all his siblings are dead. He just starts breaking down. He's like, my family, my brothers, my sister, they have been taken from me by a snake in the garden.
Okay.
That's pretty much what he says. That's pretty much what he says.
Yeah.
And if you don't listen to him,
there goes Faith, and that was Rachel, and here's Faith. She's the flower now.
Yeah. This is pretty much one of the most sympathetic villains I ever seen.
Exactly. The only other sympathetic villain I can think of in the Far Cry series was probably Ool.
Yeah, him too.
As for the other one, Bathory, I really wish he. I'm glad she died in a fire. Even though I hated her more, I went after Ool first. I always go after Ool first, and then I go after Bathory.
Same here.
Moose.
Egg.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for arrest. Wait. Oh, we gotta climb up. Or something like that. Look at him.
Dead. Hey. Sheriff.
Wait, look.
I don't have much time, Rock. But Liz. You have to stop it. You have to hurry.
Oh no, don't hang yourself.
He doesn't die here.
What, saying this is a hallucination?
No, this isn't, but he doesn't die here, not yet. Wait, what do we say?
Trying to put this planet in extinction.
Mm-hmm.
You know, are things based off actual flowers?
They are. But they're, like, related to? They're a fictional relative. Oh, dude, we gotta turn these off now.
Or blow them. Or blow them sky high.
Fuck them down.
Oh. Ah, gun! Ah! Shot! Fuck!
I need your help!
I know, I'm coming.
Even though we want the father to die, I feel like we should have him die in a very sympathetic way.
That's so?
Yeah. Even though I don't like him, I do see this as, like, sympathetic way, and it's like, the world is coming to an end, actually, but when you kill him, the world, like, turns back to normal. So it's like, he was the cause of the world ending. And you stopped it. So basically, God blessed you in saving the world. This is so much better to do in co-op. Let's destroy this bliss.
Now off.
Damn it! Man down! Man down!
Same here. Gotta heal. Damn it! Fuck. Yeah, so, it's, the Yeti and the T-Rex versus the Blood Dragon.
Yeah.
After you defeat him, then,
isn't there also a side mission relating to Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon?
Yes, there is. Up in this place.
Yeah.
I'm gonna blow it to Kingdom Come.
Whoa.
Bliss.
Well, I'm stuck and got ammo. Whoa.
Another seal has been opened. Takar would be Captain Caveman.
Just say the Beastmaster.
Yeah, I guess the Beastmaster would be better. Since he tames all animals.
Yep.
This part confused me so much when I first played this.
Yeah.
Gotta blow up each of the bliss. Now we gotta kill all them
America.
Judges. Yep. Again, I'm gonna say this, we gotta keep that song in the entire game whenever you liberate a country or something like that.
Yeah.
It's just so good.
Catchy.
Yeah. Well, then again, it is called Sunrise on the Soldiers.
Yeah. Also, for Far Cry 6, would each region have its own victory theme for the, depending on which country you're on?
Yes, and which time period, too.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. If you're, like, back in the Mesozoic era, dinosaurs would be, like, roaring and cheering. You know, they'd be, like, roaring and bellowing and, you know, screeching. Just celebrating that the cult is gone.
Even though they're... They have no idea why the cult came. Just
yeah, but and all they know is it was just... All they know is it's just they ruined their lives, so now they can finally be happy again before the extinction. Because this one takes place like 500 years before like the KT event.
You know, there was a moment, yeah, just before you arrived. I just lost all.
And for some reason, the sheriff reminds me of one of my relatives. For some reason, it's a face. Yeah.
Maybe he was in Far Cry 5, motion capturing.
I got no idea. It might be coincidental.
Maybe. Maybe.
Now I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground.
I do plan on putting him into the ground.
Oh, we won't do it in this game, but in the next game, like our story, he'll definitely be put in the ground at the end.
Yeah.
Here we go again.
A seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted.
Now let's fuck with Jacob. First, we have some judges to hunt.
She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her, and she became angelic.
Or does it make me wonder, did he actually kill her?
Yes, it's most likely.
Sinners took her away from us.
More like, you did, Bob.
Holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith.
He's creeping me now.
Oh shit.
Must suffer.
I just wait until he loses Jacob. It's like the final straw in the coffin. The final nail in the coffin.
Yeah. So, can we mess around with Perk Senior now?
No. Not yet. We'll do that in Free Realm.
Face gone. Henbane River is free, and we're drawn in the ground. There's only Jacob left. He's dug into the north. Get going, Deputy.
John in the ground. There's only John left.
Yeah. Whoa.
There's a new sawed-off shotgun.
Yeah. Although I would prefer my M79.
Yeah, you choose what you like. You choose what you like.
Wait, with fake gun, does it mean those bliss stars are also gone as well?
Some, but there's still some bliss in the river.
And I got no idea how long that's gonna last, realistically. If the bliss did exist, that is.
Probably a month or so. Here, I'll show you what I mean. Wait, you left? Is everything okay? Hey, is everything okay? Hey, I'm Eric. Hey, Eric, is everything okay? can't hear you. Yeah, here, Eric? Hey, Eric, can you hear me now? Because I can't hear you. Fucking squirrels. And birds. Huh. Where's the mic? I can't hear. Quality is currently not suffering. Oh boy. Damn it. Yep, the thing is disconnected.
Yeah, airplanes.
I fucking hate airplanes.
Yeah. Flying hooks of metal into the sky.
Mm-hmm. I wonder how Takar would react to airplanes. Everything here is new to him. Yet he eventually learns how to drive. But Jess is pretty much like the main protagonist. You can just switch between characters. Like AJ, Jason, Takar, Nick Rye. Oh. Yeah. Maybe we'll do broadcasting another time. Yeah. Hope to God they don't.
Yeah.
Okay, now let's go up to Jacob's region. Let's go help the white tails, am I right?
Yeah.
We have a guy here that quote unquote culls the herd.
Yeah. Major nutcase.
Do you think the father should have like a mafia leader? Like a mob leader as one of his henchmen?
As long as they're paid, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. All right, let me get this. Yeah, I think Tracy should live. Do you think she should live?
And they are being hunted. That works.
That ain't no bear we love, and no. Imagine me. Actually, imagine there's in six a bar fight in Africa with Peggy's. Cougar Cabin? Did I read that right? Cooper Cabin. God.
Get this old girl bird off me! Get back, lizard boy! I fucking hate overgrown lizards! Get this fucking bird off me!
I know for like insults with dinosaurs, they would call them either a lizard or a bird. Yeah.
You know, they're not lizards.
No, they're birds. This is your first time in the Whitetail Mountains, huh? At least exploring this much. And I know he'd probably be mad at the cult after what happened.
This goddamn monkey. Now I can't run for president. Thanks to them fuckers.
Ooh, grizzly. But we're not gonna do that now.
Like I said before, if they spot you, they'll kill our people. So keep out of sight. There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on them.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. So close and yet so far. I'll free the hostages. You take care of the cultists. Peggy's keep flying or getting like turned to blood. Okay, two down, two to go. Now isn't a time for bobbleheads.
They were gonna kill them. Thanks. There were more of us.
Drop. You gotta get to Devil's Drop.
Tempting to two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggies find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All last, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
To the south. The wolf den. That's where the Whitetail Militia are. That's what the den is called, the wolf's den. Yeah. Haul ass, deputy. I'm hauling ass. What, you fell? Oh, there's a bridge here? Wait for me. I fell too. Hey, dude, wait for me. I was thinking, if we have a snow leopard fang for hire, would it climb up mountains? Mm-hmm. Like, you'd literally just see it like a gecko climbing up mountains. Well, not gecko-like, like, it doesn't walk like one, it just, you know, it's just built for climbing like one.
Devil's Drop is just inside the tunnel. Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
Okay, we gotta take this.
Shit. Looks like they took the whole tunnel. If you're crazy, take the front. If you're smart, head up top.
We're going up top, okay? Going up top. We gotta be silent. Oh, fuck. Never mind. No, they were already onto us. We have to do the wolf beacons now.
Yeah, given they're already built. To start with.
Mm-hmm. Really?
Yeah.
Which one?
I think it was one of the Far Cry 5 ones. And it had a highway to heaven.
Oh. Come on. Dude, the game already bought the rights. You have rights. Ugh, fucking YouTube. Everything is copyrighted nowadays. I hear wolves. Three judges. We have three judges. They're hellhounds in disguise. What? Yeah. We should also have a Wendigo and a Skinwalker and a Hellhound side mission. If you think about it. By the way, there's a Hellhound working for Joseph. Regular wolf or judge? Peggy's? Not anymore. Also, I think I found a song that would fit the Far Cry 6 trailer. It's in the launch trailer for Far Cry 5. I'll show it to you afterwards. Looks like Hope County beats Kyrat in terrain, huh? Wait, are those deer or pronghorn? Wow. Deer!
Should be getting close now. Destroy the control box at the top of the tower. Don't care how you do it, long as it's shooting sparks.
I honestly had no idea. Dude, really? Really? Now we can't skin it. Do you know how rare alpha animals are? Well, mistakes are made. I mean, everyone makes mistakes. Nobody's perfect. It's like my mom always says, nobody is perfect. Got a skunk? You fucking gunky skunk. Alright, let's push its carcass off the mountain. Oh, I may have done that. Wait, let's both do it, okay? Oh, wait. Oh, we gotta climb up there. Actually, I thought of a funny name for the snow leopard. Snowy.
Hope you don't get vertigo. That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
Where is it? Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait. Meet you there, Peaches. Okay, found a new outpost. Oh, that was a close one. That was such a close one. Do you think we should have the Megaloceros fight in Far Cry 6? Like the moose do? Yeah, female, all females, like moose and elk, Irish elk. The Irish elk. Is that a piggy copter? Well, the Rocky Mountains are a tough terrain. Those fucks over there. Sayonara, fuckers. Helicopter go boom. That's what Herc would say. I definitely see that. Imagine Herc saying, maybe later. It's the American Rockies for you. I know it's one step ahead of video game evolution. Fuck! I crashed. Help me! What did you say?
Well, hurry up.
Ugh, never mind, I died. You happy?
Yeah.
Fuck. Yep. You here?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Ah. That's all part of the Hope County experience. Yeah, I just look like one. I'm not a caveman.
Should follow this path. This should lead up to the tower.
Hopefully. There's one just up above you. And there is a part in Henbane River called Eagle Peak. And there are eagles all over it. Of course it is. It's always that deal. Yeah, what'd you say?
Oh, it's just the perfect terrain for a lion.
Not so much a dog or a bear, though.
Yeah.
More so a mountain lion or a wolf. Maybe a cat, depending. Like a Maine Coon, for example. That's what the cat fang for hire should be, a Maine Coon. What happened?
Well, I almost came off the edge of the cliff and I nearly fell over. But luckily I caught on to the ledge.
I just burned them alive and you just hear screaming. It's like, ah, ah. Already up there. Wait, please tell me there isn't a chopper here. There. How? I have a question. Show off. Go fuck yourself. Now go up. That didn't work.
South. It's on the road south of you. You might have time to set up an ambush if you hurry.
Wait, reach the road and ambush. Yeah. What about a pteranodon fang for hire? I guess. And if he sees a raptor, he's like, that is one big ass turkey. Gathering the savior, seed at it again, Cobra. Where is it? Wait, let me down.
Get ready. It's coming. All clear. Weed is gonna be happy. Can't say the same for people who don't share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. Got more work for you back at the Wolf's Den if you're looking to keep busy. See you around.
Huh?
Looks like you took care of one of them sonic beacons. They use those things to lure the wolves in so they can trap them. See what you can do to take the rest of them out.
Call the wild. Dude, wait. Yes. Wait, let me get the dry land first. I'm scared, man. All right, now. Wait, go up, go up. Go up. Look up. Look up. Okay, I'm on. Let's get out of here. Oh. Dude, I am scared. Hold me. Capture party incoming. Look out. Get up to higher ground. They won't catch us. Oh. A little higher. Just a little. They That's hacks. That's hacks. I'm calling hacks. Not to mention Deputy Pratt is having a meltdown right now. He calls him Peaches, just like the cougar.
I know you're in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested.
I can tell you the deputy is scared shitless.
Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified. I'm becoming a father. Mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go.
I think I get why he may have called Rachel Faith. His wife may have been named Faith.
They rushed him to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was going to live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just...
Yeah? Sorry about this. Excuse me for a moment.
At my daughter.
A little.
So yeah. Helpless, so innocent.
Okay.
When all she had in the world was me.
Yeah,
and nobody
from my friends.
Nowhere was nothing.
Okay.
And in that moment,
close the door, please.
I knew that God was testing me.
Okay, sorry about that.
He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose.
Baby murderer.
So I put my hand on my little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell her. And we prayed together. Prayed for wisdom. Prayed for strength. And I knew. I heard God's
Wait,
plan
second.
For me.
What?
I'll
be out there, okay? I'll be right there. Stop. Sorry about that. We may have to pause this mic. We're gonna be ordering dinner soon. You wanna pause this for a moment?
Excellent.
Alright, excuse me for a moment.
I'll be right back.
I'm back. Where are you? Damn it, Eric.
Good.
Well, it's ticking for me.
Not bad.
Perfect. Did you beat it? Oh boy. I'll tell you when something major happens again. Like, the most major one of them all is when he forces you to kill Eli. Holy fuck. Ugh. You must be strong. We must be strong. Well, fuck you, you insane werewolf man.
Deputy? It's Eli. Just checking in. Nobody's seen you in a while. Whitetails could really use your help out there. Pop by the wolf stand if you get the chance. We got a lot of work to do.
Where is the wolf's den? Oh. Oh, we're not... Wait, this is the, park center. Okay, here we go. We just pissed in Jacob's cornflakes. Hey, dude. We just pissed on Jacob's meat. Yeah, actually, no, we didn't shit in it yet. Not yet. We just pissed on it. When we're at the end is when we shit on it. It's a shame that most of the good heroes that are on here that you want to return are pretty much dead.
Just tell me and it all stops. Wasn't sure you'd come back, but I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool.
Seems the
place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen him in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that shack.
More like the wolves they are.
Kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Before we do, let's get Eli.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grand View Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Wheaties cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If he doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
You better fucking pop a peggy and not me. Hey,
got a dude. Sec?
Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards. Some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. The place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Okay, which one are we going to do first? We're going to do Eli's first. Because the white tail is pretty much... We have a white tail in trouble. Peaches is liberating Hope County. Along with the help of Boomer and Cheeseburger. Cheeseburger with a side of peaches and a drink of Boomer. Or a dash of Boomer, actually, since he's the smallest. Them motherfuckers. Oh wait, this is caribou country. Let's hunt some caribou while we're here. Oh wait, no wait. Caribou is down here. We're way past that point. Oh well. Hey, where are you? Oh, there you are. Got that right. I'm surprised Peaches isn't a cannibal.
Probably knows better than the wrong kind.
True, but... I always was surprised that most animals didn't eat their own kind. I have a question, though. I saw in a video of a leopard that was actually, and yes, actually eating another leopard. Does that mean they could be cannibals? Guess. Get that out of my goddamn face, you motherfucking Peggy loving bitch. Not yet. Once we defeat the father and everything like that. then we can fuck with
should be close now.
Fuck
stay
with
quiet in there. We don't want
with
hurt.
Herc Drummond Senior.
Just a heads up, I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
Peaches is down.
If you found him, just let the tape do its thing. Ah, shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us.
Okay, you take care of the trucks. Oh, we gotta kill the area. We gotta kill all the Peggies in the area. He ain't gonna save you. Dude, they're coming from the lake. Yeah, I got her. Colt's up front. Colt is up front.
Snipers, take cover.
Okay, you take care of the snipers. He just got him. And I'm blowing up people left and right.
All clear, deputy. Nice one. Hell of a job, Deb. You're a goddamn hero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick them up. Jacob won't be using a Grand View to fuck with anyone now. Goddamn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Depp. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
Look closely, you can see blood on his eyes. Look closely.
Deputy, I gotta tell you, some of the whitetails, well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board. They're sure now. Not because of anything I said, but because of what you've done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from all over to join the whitetails. You're giving them hope again. That's been a long time coming, Depp. A long time.
All right. Caribou? Peaches, go after it. Oh. I still think Boomer should have animations to bring down prey animals. Like, for example, he can bring down a deer or something like that. Like, there's an animation where he grabs it by the throat and he brings it down and starts shaking it. What? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Weird thing is, in Far Cry 6, even animals as small as weasels can bring down an animal as big as an elephant. No, not an elephant, an elk. It gives you the sense, since we're altering it, it's like everything is dangerous. But a lot of animals, like, only animals as big as a wolverine and bigger, or a cat, can bring down an elephant. But it's, like, usually if it's, like, a dog or a cat, the elephant will win. But if it's, like, something wild, like a wolverine or a saber-tooth, then, yeah. And we know wolverines would definitely, in the game, take down elephants, because they take down animals in real life. Animals 10 times their own size. So having Logan attack an elephant wouldn't be so far-fetched. Anyways, as I was saying, did you hear about the new Overwatch characters that have been revealed? Mm-hmm. Especially with Red Dead 2. I think that was probably the reason why. And Red Dead Redemption was the second one. I think it's become the number one game of the year. Much like, say, Far Cry and Assassin's Creed, the exploration feels organic. Yeah, one of the cult things. Hillbillies versus cowboys. We know who would win.
Cowboys.
Yep.
Never bring a sword to a gunfight.
Mm-hmm. Actually, I think there was, like, a reference to that in Family Guy when it was, like, when Peter and Brian were, like, calling each other out, and Chris was like, whoa, bringing a gun to a sword fight. Same thing there was there, too. I already thought of, like, some of the other villains, like, what their sins would be. Or at least I'm still thinking of it. Ah! Dude, look at Peaches right here. Look at her right here. She was standing right up to here. What's so funny? Hey, at least I don't get bitten by wolverines, if you're laughing at me. More bliss. Stay away from that shit. Oh, Tristan made a new video? I didn't see. Thanks, Jordan. Speaking of which... Hey, Eric. I think I found you a new friend. Yep. No, actually, no, I'm just kidding. It's not a wolverine. again. No, that was a wolf. They don't bite you in the nuts. That was funny, I'm gonna admit, that was funny. Wolverines must like you. Dude, you gotta say that again. A Wolverine bit you in the nuts again.
Eyes open. There's choppers in the area. Place is a goddamn fortress.
We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong.
All right, cheese. All right, boomer. Okay, boomer is gonna take a break. We need cheeseburger. Fuck shit up, cheeseburger. Oh.
We must look to our past when life was simple
Wait.
And hard. Basic survival. That's what we need.
Bombs are set. Get out of there.
All right. You see, the world.
This song. Huh? No. Ah, fuck. No! This song is your trigger song. Hey, question. Do you think we should start, like, Far Cry 6 after we both finish Far Cry 5? Just to make it feel more...
If you want to.
Yeah, I'm just saying that. Oh, yeah, you can finish that one first.
Yeah.
if you want.
Yeah, which is the plan. Plus, I've been role-playing with Nick a lot lately.
Oh, you must be hungry. Yeah.
Oh. Tell me that isn't raw.
Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse? Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs, and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. You know, I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans. Hoorah! One night there was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food. No radio.
No water.
Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water.
All right.
You know what that's like, don't you?
Oh, God. Damn it, dinner time. You're welcome. Actually, you know what? You go ahead and do this again. I'm going to just stay here. I'm gonna eat dinner. Actually, you keep the call on. I'm gonna leave. I'll be back.
Watch your time.
You're no hero!
Time ticking.
Nope!
sacrifice the weak. Disappointing. Call the herd. Good.
Call the herd.
Bad.
You're no hero. Again. That's it. TikTok. Not good enough. Unacceptable. Call the herd. Know your purpose. Kill! Sacrifice!
done. Sacrifice the weak.
Make your sacrifice!
Good. Good.
Strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me. Routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on.
Truck. My truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck.
It's almost time. I've studied the raft for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
Find us. Talk soon.
bend, but you should head on over to the crossroads where the Grill Street used to be. They've got something up on the screen there you've gotta see.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry for this, everyone. What party? The what? Wait, you didn't kill Eli, did you? Wait, did you rescue them? Cause... Not yet. Okay, wait. Free the people of the region. People freed from region. If only you could swim, I mean sleep in one region, right? No. Wait, please tell me it's not another one, or it's just a relocation. Please tell me it's just a relocation. Please be a relocation. Well, I'm back from another life, dude. Hey, what's up? Oh, okay, we were just relocated. Hal and Brooke. Howdy. Thank you. I'm sorry, what did you say? I don't think we pissed him off yet. It's once we get him to that final strike is when we've shit on his meat. Sorry for my English, no problemo. I never really got an answer from you, Kellen. It's me, dude. Not from Brazil, Yeah, I know. I have a question. Are you a guy or a girl? I'm sorry I keep asking, I just want to know. I don't want to assume genders. Look at him fucking shit up again. Any hostages? Judge Wolf. Alright, let's sell our skins. Ah, nice. Your guy, cool.
Taking you down with me.
Cheeseburger's favorite. What'd you say? Well, come on, man, let's go. We have hostages to rescue and whatnot. Look at how far Cheeseburger and I are in front. Hello, cat. If you have a question for me, I have a question for you. Are you? Yeah, ask away. Another wolf beacon I found.
Okay. Is that actually in here?
It's near here.
What?
Oh wait, to speak for you. Wait, I have a problem to speak for you. What is it? One of my followers or people watching live stream is asking a question. Wait, I want to see if there's any Peggies there. That way I can get... That way we can get a bonus kill. Okay. Never mind. Wait. And even when you finish the game, Eric, it's like the story, it's like you're still not done.
Yeah.
Because there's so much more to do. Huh? Where am I? Wonder were there any more hostages? All the animals that are carnivores, that are fang fire. So the translation says, it's.
Wait,
the traction is, it's talk Brazilian. I have no idea what you're saying. Black bear on the run. Grizzly. English, it's busted. Oh, okay. And the only thing is, I can't understand what you were saying, so I couldn't answer your, so I can't really answer your question. This is a more, like, Arctic vibe to it, doesn't it? It has a more Arctic vibe. I'm feeding the fish. It's not bliss. Dude, you have Far Cry 4? Oh, do you play Far Cry? Yeah, we both have Far Cry 4 and we have played it. Oh, there's a wolf beacon. Oh, no, wait. No, it's a truck. Well, that pissed off him. Well, it's pissing him off, but it's like... Yay. Hope you get the fish and not the fish eater. Found some more hostages and Peggy's. Well, you died. Well, I told you to come here. Yes. I think. Do you have Far Cry 4 and 5? Best Far Crys ever. Mm-hmm. Yes, I have them all. One on digital, the other two physical. Dude, you're invisible. Wait, let me see if I can hit you. Just testing. I can punch you. Am I invisible? To me, you're the one who's invisible. No, for me, it's you. Must be an awesome glitch. I bet you the Peggies won't see you and see us coming. Huh? We gotta rescue 3 more people. Definitely gives this tundra vibe. Like, Holland Valley is, farmland. And somewhat desert, I'd say. Henbane River is prairie and forest. And Whitetail Mountains is tundra. Mountains and tundra. Oh, did she kill?
from me!
Oh, now I can see you. What about, can you see me?
Yeah, I can see you.
Okay, good. We're in the flesh. This is some tough wood. What did you do? You're never gonna catch me.
I've got you in my sights.
Visuals on target.
Fire!
We might need Nick Rye. Peaches. Nick, we need you.
When you ask for Nick Rye, you fucking get Nick Rye.
Nick, we need you.
Nick, we need you.
You still here, Eric? Eric? Hello? Eric? It's awesome when Wolverines attack you. Sorry, Eric. I wanted to make sure if you can hear me. Ah. All right, guys, thanks for coming to the stream. Enjoy it. I'm probably gonna end it right here. Plus, Eric has another stream to do. So I'm not gonna hold him up with that. All right, peace.